time Big Boss?
I don't have time.
Yeah, so you're here for the launch of UFC Gym and you've been into fitness yourself. You are a fitness enthusiast. What do you have to say?
Okay, so I have been actually here since August, since it opened. And I was really excited. I saw it before, obviously, in July. And I was very excited for it to start. I've been working out since the age of 15, I think. And so it's been a long, long time and a lot of gyms. And it's a fabulous gym. I love the space. I love the fact that the trainers also give you your space and they don't just kind of impose on you. The equipment is like, you know, the first day I came here, I was just like, I didn't want to touch anything because everything looks so brand new. Everything looks so brand new. It's like, oh, so it's fab. I like the fact that, you know, there's the whole COVID protocols as well. So it's being sanitized often. And it's a good space. You know, sometimes when you go to certain gyms, it's like, you know, something feels off sometimes in the vibe or anything, but it's nice. It makes me want to come here, for sure.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.